The reason why I started Save a Dream was more on solving my own personal problem. So I realized that budgeting and managing my own financial goals was an issue. And then eventually I found out that a lot more young people out there also struggle with personal finance.
The kind of advice that I think that millennials like me would want to have from mentors out there, given corporate mentors or even entrepreneurs, is, let's say, how to pitch, how to find mentor, how to network well, how to get your funding, because you never know, one person may know another person who can give solutions to your problem. So I think, yeah, those are the kind of advice that I would look for.
Kristen and Vijay, they have different experience when they start their journey. Like, Chris is still working as well while starting Guru, and then, you know, Vijay has like left the corporate world and actually work on his startup full-time. Any advice you have for anyone who wants to start something?
Remember why you did it. At one point we thought, you know, this probably isn't going to work anymore. We don't know how to break through to that market. It's really hard. But then you have to sort of bring yourself back and remember why you're doing this. Improve on, it is to help other people. Yeah, so that's why we wanted to, that's why we started this. Okay.
What I'm saying here is this one. The world is not going to be perfect. We don't really need to have all the sophisticated gadgets and things like that to really say that, yeah, you know, we are on operational and things like that. It's about, you know, operational excellence. If you go to the definition, it says doing more for less. So without using very expensive gadgets and things like that, how do we attain the quality that we are looking at and basically, you know, getting what we want to do? And that's something I really want to commend this particular team. And I learned a lot from you guys. You know, that's very important for me.